Hey guys, my name is Richie, and in today's video I am going to be reviewing the series finale of The Office. And I know this is a very sad and emotional day for a lot of people. It's just so sad for me because I lost so many good shows already. I lost Chuck, I lost Fringe, I lost One Tree Hill. Now I'm losing The Office, and now back on the series finale of The Office. I really liked how they did a time skip in the beginning of the episode. They did like a 1 year later after the video documentary was released to the public. And throughout the episode you see flashbacks of what happened to certain people, because when the episode starts you see some people missing from the office, and they kind of explain like what happened to that certain person. Like they were doing drugs, selling drugs in the past, you know, you guys know what I'm talking about. You find out that Kevin gets fired, Toby gets fired, and other people leave, they retire. So a lot of things happened within that previous year. It was kind of intense. This episode was amazing. I loved it. It was very emotional, and I was so happy to see Michael Scott return, or I should say Steve Carell. It was really mind-blowing. I was just like screaming at my TV. I was like, yes, he's back, he's back. It was very emotional for me. I kind of teared up a little bit when I saw Michael Scott return for, you know, Dwight's wedding. It was very satisfying. And for every Office fan out there, I know you guys were like screaming at your TVs or crying when you saw Michael Scott. Because you guys know this is the series finale, and you know everyone wanted Michael Scott to return, for at least for a cameo, in which he did. I'm just really glad that Steve Carell decided to do a cameo for the series finale. So Steve Carell, if you are watching this video, thank you. Thank you. I really appreciate it. And you just brought me so much closure for this, you know, for the series finale. Because I don't think it would have been the same if Michael didn't at least appear somehow or some form. But besides Michael Scott, or I should say Steve Carell, the episode was amazing. I felt a lot of closure between a whole bunch of characters. And there were some interesting stories too that happened within the episode. And one of the things I noticed in this episode was that Dwight and Jim got really close. Like, they're like best friends. I mean, Dwight asked Jim to be his best man. Like, whoa, I was not expecting that at all. I also thought it was pretty hilarious to see Andy become successful through YouTube, because his American Idol audition video, you know, of him crying from the previous episode. But yeah, his video went viral, and there were remixes and a whole bunch of parodies and stuff, and he just got famous that way. But later on, Andy gets a job at Cornell, which is one of his dream jobs, as he said throughout the episode. So his words, not mine. There were just a whole bunch of things I really liked about this episode. And like, when I was watching the episode, I just kept getting so many flashbacks of the previous like seasons, and I was just like, why does it have to end? Why? Overall, the series finale of The Office was very satisfying, and it was very emotional and sad at the same time. And it also made me laugh a few times. I still can't believe it's over. I'm gonna rate the series finale of The Office a 9.5 out of 10. Alright guys, so let me know if you guys saw the series finale of The Office. Did you guys like it? Did you guys hate it? What was your favorite part? And were you excited to see Michael Scott reappear in this episode? Because I was screaming at my TV, as I mentioned before. I was really happy. So yeah, let me know in the comments below of your reactions of this series finale. And yeah. Thanks for watching. Bye.